big shows. What good is excuses when the fucking brand's dope?